Welcome to my channel. Sa video ito, ituturuan ko kayo kung paano mag-edit ng background in just 2 seconds gamit yung dalawang tools. So, yung isa is online and then yung isa is Adobe Photoshop. So, open natin yung ating Adobe Photoshop. And then, hanap tayo ng image. Right-click natin, then open with Adobe Photoshop CS3. And then, click natin itong, pwede tayong gumamit nitong Magic Tools. Ito siya, itong Magic Wand Tool. So, click natin sa image, and then click natin Backspace. So, yan yung isang ways para mag-remove ng background na in just 2 seconds. The other one is, yung Magic Eraser Tool. Click natin yung, so automatic na di-delete yung background natin in just 2 seconds. Gamit ang ating Adobe Photoshop. And then, sa online naman tayo. Sa online, type nyo lang Google. And then, pag nakapasok na kayo, type mo remove BG. Then, enter. Then, pasok tayo dito sa www.remove.bg. And then, kung nakapasok na tayo, mag-upload tayo ng emails. The image, then click natin yung image natin. Okay. Then, tara. So, automatic siya na nare-remove yung background niya. So, nare-remove siya in just 2 seconds. So, pwede natin siyang i-download. Download natin para ma-save natin yung image natin na nare-remove natin yung ating background. So, yun lang. So, dito sa Adobe Photoshop, nakadelete tayo ng mabilis in just 2 seconds, no? Gamit yung ating Magic Wand Tools at saka yung ating Magic Eraser Tool. So, sa online naman, dito sa Remove BG website, nakaremove tayo ng background in just 2 seconds. So, pwede natin siyang i-save, then click lang natin download, and then, that's it. So, yun lang guys.